The last episode of Coffee with Karan was really interesting as hunks Ranveer Singh and Ranbir Kapoor displayed their bromance. Karan has really got some interesting pairs on the show this time, and we get you some news from the next one. For the next episode, he had called Pariniti Chopra and Aditya Roy Kapoor, who are like the best of friends. Now, when you are with your best friends, it is difficult to not reveal some secrets since they talk also spontaneously. Similar thing happened in this episode when Pari and Aditya revealed some mean secrets. Aditya said Pariniti could hook up in any public place, whereas Pariniti said Aditya's brain can fit into a teaspoon. And well, that's not all. They even spoke of Varun Dhawan, who is also their very good friend. When Karan asked Aditya if Varun was successful enough to convince him to take off his shirt, Aditya said, "Yes, but for good, I think." Adding to which, Pariniti continued, "He can convince girls to take off their shirts." Well, so this episode is still going to have some sure shot fun.